incredible.
You got that right. Give me a second.
I can wait.
What the?
Man down here!
We have company.
I want them found now! Another man down! Come out, us all!
Oh shit!
Watch yourself. Another guy down here.
Think so.
Head up. Shit!
Guy down over here.
Not tell us how about.
Shit! Another one down!
Shit. Another one. Hey. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
After all that, you found anything?
Found another token.
Has it got anything to do with the cup?
Don't think so.
Oh, so long as we've been with the other people, I'm good.
Hey, notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a trident, one of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something. Looks like there might be a road leading up there.
It's compromised.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident. Spotted this on the tower, too.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
Is the gate secured?
Not yet. Waiting on Cobra 8.
Got your back. Let's just keep this quiet as long as we can.
Yourself.
Search the area.
Watch out! Another one down!
Watch it! Another one!
That's good. It. The site's clear. Not bad, Fraser.
There's hope for you yet.
Thank you. That was intense.
Okay. Shall we see about getting that gate open?
Good call. Okay, that's not it. Nor this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. What's this? That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
And how about you? That's two. Here's another one. Three down. Found you. Only one left. Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works. Come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
Now then, I'm guessing this one needs to look like a trident.
Good guess. This one's a bit trickier.
It's Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm. Oh. I'm a little disappointed about the fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's two out of three now.
Marcel, I went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysalar dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted
on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before. So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Hullabadoo. That's pretty funny. Last stop, the fort embedded in that mountain. That'll be the one with the axe.
At least your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Search every inch of this place.
This time.
You handled yourself fine, all things considered.
What things are those?
No real combat training.
Ah.
Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac. Need to learn what short, controlled burst means.
Right.
And last, wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, seriously. By the mountain left.
Indeed.
Makes more sense why Saul's after the tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wave it in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
Has this happened before?
Oh, yeah. Ever since the young king lost the herd, everyone's wanted to lay claim to this land.
Here our popular is just going on a treasure hunt.
We are? Let men like Asav fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Parting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asav?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that. Beautiful out here. Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. I'm spoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Watch out! The rebels might be here already.